Hi, Mr. Jackson. In honor of what we've learned this semester, I, Anthony Gosling, Taylan Johnson, Andrew Danforth, Noah Kanyanen, and Carl Cooper would like to demonstrate a very basic and well-known acid-base reaction involving what happens when you mix baking soda and vinegar in a closed container. An acid-base reaction occurs when a substance with a pH lower than 7, an acid, and another substance with a pH higher than 7, a base, react, which neutralizes their properties and forms a salt and water. Now, Noah will explain how this type of reaction applies to the reaction of baking soda and vinegar.
The reaction of sodium bicarbonate and vinegar joined together produce carbon dioxide, water, and sodium acetate, which is one of the main ingredients in salt and vinegar chips, as Taylan is trying right now. Is it bubbling?
The acid we are using in this reaction is acetic acid. It is also called vinegar, and acids are all very, very sour.
The base is sodium bicarbonate. It's gonna be really bitter.
Taylan did all this math, and we figured out that we need 18.9 milliliters of acetic acid per 27.18 grams of sodium bicarbonate, which is also our baking soda.
We know this isn't 18.9 milliliters, it's just 5% acetic acid by volume.
Ha 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 ha!